today we're going to take a closer look at the 13 Fishing Coalition Bait Company, the Dine Swimbait. The Dine was molded after a real shad. Features include 3D fins, scales, and face details that will make fish think it's real. The Dine has oversized paddle tails which produce a tight tail kicking action, designed for fishing around cover where big girls are waiting to ambush their prey. The Dine has a single hook and nose anchors, and it's recommended to use screw-style hooks and the Owner Beast hook. The Dine has HD holographic eyes and hand-painted finishes. The Dine will be available in 5 colors, and the size is 4 1/4 inches. The Dine will come in 3 baits per pack, and retail price is $14.99 at tacklewarehouse.com. I'd love to be able to tell you another place to go search for this coalition bait, the Dine, but finding information about this bait has been really hard. There's nothing on 13 Fishing. There's nothing on the coalitionbaitcompany.com. It says the website's down, and the Facebook page hasn't been updated since October 2018. It's really a great looking bait, and I'm looking forward to using it and catching lots of fish. Thanks for checking out Fishing Florida Radio's A Closer Look at the 13 Fishing Coalition Bait Company, the Dine Swimbait. I can feel your excitement. And yes, it's that time. It's prize pack time. And they are free. But how would one go about getting the Fishing Florida Radio prize packs? Well, we have tried to make this as easy as possible. You can go to our Facebook page and like us and send us a private message and tell us that you saw one of our videos and send us your address. If you're sitting in front of your computer and have Outlook open, just email us info@fishingfloridaradio.com with your address and that you saw one of our videos, and we'll put you on our prize pack list. It is that easy, and you're going to get free tackle from a bunch of great product sponsors. Do us a favor and lightly click that subscribe button. Send us a comment, like the photo, and then turn on the notifications so you know when we drop another video. I love saying drop. If we haven't said it before, let me say it again. Thank you for all that you do for us. We appreciate you all, and thanks for being part of the family. And like always, make sure you take a kid fishing, get your fish on. We'll see you soon. We'll be right back.